in order to gain maximum efficiency and the highest performance from the excavator, prepare the ground. If the excavator is unstable, it will not be able to perform efficiently, and it may also be unsafe. To gain additional stability on any ground, use the outriggers and the blade. With the bucket, flatten out the surface and compact it just a little by driving over it or by using the blade or the bucket. For better stability during digging, it's important to lock the axle. This is automatically done by engaging the parking brake. If either a yellow or green sign is displayed, the axle is locked. For digging without stabilizers, it's recommended to engage the brakes and work over the rear axle, since this uses the machine's capacity more efficiently. As an option, Volvo excavators are available with an automatic digging brake, which will engage and release the brakes automatically, depending on the situation. In case the sign for the axle lock in the monitor is green, it's important to unlock the axle manually by pushing the necessary button before driving. Grading is often used for ditching or surface preparation, done with an excavator by flattening out the surface with the bucket. This will happen if the boom, arm, and bucket get homogeneous movement teeth absolutely parallel on the ground. In many cases, the outcome can be improved by reducing the engine RPM, since there is a relatively small load on the engine. A mid-range speed will be enough. This will prove to be much more efficient than working at full revolutions and reducing the speed using the joysticks. Always prepare the ground and use the outriggers to achieve the highest performance. Flatten out the surface to achieve a flat working position. Always dig over the rear axle with the brake engaged. Control the engine RPM and the slew speed when digging on a slope. Handle the machine more carefully, since the load can change the balance of the machine very fast, especially on a slope. Reduce the engine RPM when it comes to grading to achieve a higher degree of controllability with less power for higher productivity.